Dear viewers, Drishti IAS welcomes you to the new series of Simplified. Today's topic of discussion is Tribes of India. We will cover this topic in the following dimensions: Introduction, Geographical and Regional Distribution, Major Tribes, Important Tribes in News, and Other Constitutional Provisions. So let's begin with a brief introduction of the Tribes of India. According to the Article 366-25, Scheduled Tribes mean such tribes or tribal communities as are deemed under Article 342 of the Constitution to be Scheduled Tribes. Article 342 says that only those communities who have been declared as such by the President through an initial public notification or through a subsequent amending Act of Parliament will be considered to be Scheduled Tribes. Point to be noted is that the Constitution is silent about the criteria for the specification of a community as a Scheduled Tribe. Now let's move on to geographical and regional distribution. First is North and Northeast region. States of North and Northeast region are Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, and Northeast. Now the major tribes related to these states are Bakarwal, Gurjar, Tharu, Busha, Raji, Jaunsari, Shoka, Bhotia, Gaddi, Kinori, Garo, Khasi, Jaintia, Brood, Naga, Mog, Bodo, Konyak, Apatini, Chakma, Chakpa, etc. Now next is Plateau and Hilly regions of Central and Peninsular India. Regions and states included are Madhya Pradesh, South Rajasthan, Gujarat, South Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, and Andhra Pradesh. The major tribes related to regions and states are Bhil, Gond, Reddy, Santhal, Ho, Dongriya Kond, Munda, Korwa, Oraon, Kol, Banjara, Meena, Koli, and Yanadi, etc. Similarly, next is Southern region. States are Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, and Kerala, and major tribes are Toda, Korma, Gond, Kadar, Irula, etc. Next is Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Major tribes are Santinlis, Ong, Jarawa, Champaign, Tibo, etc. Now let's see the major tribes. First is Tiwa or Lalung tribe. This tribe celebrates the Wanchua festival. It offers prayers in this festival for a good harvest and to protect crops from pests. This tribe mainly lives in Assam and Meghalaya, and it emphasizes on Jhum cultivation. Now next is Irula tribe. It mainly resides in Tamil Nadu and it is commonly known as snake catchers, snake men, snake charmers, etc. Abuj Maria tribe. This tribe lives in Abuj Mad of Bastar region of Chhattisgarh. It is categorized as particularly vulnerable tribal group, that is PVTG. Now moving on to Chenchu tribe. This tribe plays an important role in the conservation of big cats. It mainly lives in Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. It is categorized as particularly vulnerable tribal group, that is PVTG. Now Bru or Riang tribe. It is an indigenous tribe of Northeast. It mostly resides in Tripura, Mizoram and Assam. During the ethnic conflict with the Mizo tribes in Mizoram in 1997, a large number of Bru tribe people fled to camps in Tripura. Next is Zomi tribe. This tribe had demanded the creation of the new Zoland Territorial Council, that is ZTC, from the Manipur government. This tribe lives in Nagaland, Mizoram and Assam, Manipur. The Zomi tribes include the Gante, Kom, Pete, Mate, Simte, Tedim, Chin, Hang Khal, Zhou and Wafei tribes. Now next is Konyak tribe. Konyak tribe is a Naga tribe which belongs to the Mon district of Nagaland. Guinness World Records have gave the status of largest traditional dance to Nagaland's Konyak dance. Now next is Chakpa community. This community belongs to Manipur. The country's first carbon positive tag status was given to Fayeng, Chakpa community dominated village. Now next is Chippa community. This community belongs to Rajasthan. Handmade block printing of Chippa community was included in the Titanwala Museum in Bagru, Rajasthan. Now Sentinelese tribe. This is an aggressive Negrito tribe living on the North Sentinel Island of the Andaman. This tribe has a hostile behavior towards the outside world. This tribe was in the news due to the murder of an American a few years ago. Now Yanadi tribe. These are the nomadic tribes of Andhra Pradesh. They voted for the first time in the Lok Sabha election 2019. Next is Apatini tribe. This tribe belongs to Arunachal Pradesh. This tribe can be seen as an example of harmonious coexistence between man and nature. Our next dimension, that is important tribes in news. Number one is Tharu. The Uttar Pradesh government has started a scheme to take the unique culture of its ethnic Tharu tribe across the world. This tribe belongs to the Terai lowlands amid the Shivaliks or lower Himalayas. This tribe lives in both India and Nepal. In the Indian Terai, they live mostly in Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar. Most of them are forest dwellers and some practice agriculture. The word Tharu is believed to be derived from Sthavir, meaning followers of Theravada Buddhism. Next is Bonda tribes. It is a Monda ethnic group who live in the isolated hill regions of the Malkangiri district of southwestern Odisha, near the junction of the three states of Odisha, Chhattisgarh and Andhra Pradesh. They are also known as the Bondo, Bondo Poraja, Bonda or Remo. They are believed to be part of the first wave of migration out of Africa about 60,000 years ago. The language of Bonda tribes is the Bonda language, which is also known as the Bondo or Remo. Their children are named after the day on which they were born. They have a unique dressing style. Women are semi-clad and wear various types of rings and necklaces around their bodies, while the men carry lethal bows and arrows. They are primarily agriculturalists, but also hunt, collect forest produce and work as laborers. They are in the PVTG category. Now next is Siddhi tribe. This tribe belongs to Karnataka, Gujarat, Maharashtra and Andhra Pradesh. It is an ethnic African group brought to India in the early 7th century by the Portuguese to work for them. The community is included in the list of the scheduled tribes in Karnataka. About 50,000 Siddhi people reside in India today, of which more than a third live in northern Karnataka. The mother tongue of this tribe is Siddhi Bhasha. Shantaram became India's first legislator from African origin Siddhi community in Karnataka. Now moving on to Tangams. Tangams are a little known community belong to Arunachal Pradesh. They reside in the hamlet of Kaging in the upper Siang district's Piandem circle. Now Tangam language. Tangam is an oral language that belongs to the Tani group under the greater Tibeto-Burman language family. It has been marked critically endangered by the UNESCO World Atlas of Endangered Languages 2009. Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu had released a book titled Tangams, an एथनोलिंग्विस्टिक स्टडी ऑफ द क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड ग्रुप ऑफ अरुणाचल प्रदेश. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज कथकरी ट्राइब. द कथकरी इज अ शेड्यूल्ड ट्राइब मोस्टली बिलोंगिंग टू द स्टेट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र. दे आर बाइलिंगुअल. दे स्पीक कथकरी लैंग्वेज एंड मराठी. इन महाराष्ट्र द कथकरी हैज बीन डेजिग्नेटेड एज अ पर्टिकुलरली वल्नरेबल ट्राइबल ग्रुप दैट इज PVTG. द ब्रिटिश एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन हैड क्लासिफाइड देम अंडर द क्रिमिनल ट्राइब्स एक्ट 1871. The act described certain groups of people as habitually criminal. The stigma associated with the act continues. Now lastly, Changpa tribe. The Changpa are a semi-nomadic Tibetan people. They are mainly found in the Chang Tang, a high plateau that stretches across the cold desert of Ladakh, Jammu and Kashmir. Now shifting towards the other constitutional provisions. In the 5th schedule, provisions as to administration and control of scheduled areas and scheduled tribes. In 6th schedule, provisions as to administration of tribal areas in the states of Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura and Mizoram. Article 46, promotion of educational and economic interest of scheduled castes, scheduled tribes and other weaker sections. Article 164 states that there should be a tribal welfare minister in the states of Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Madhya Pradesh and Odisha. Article 243D and 243T provide for reservation of seats for SC, ST in panchayats and municipalities respectively. Article 330 states that reservation of seats for scheduled castes and scheduled tribes in the House of the People. According to Article 332, reservation of seats for scheduled castes and scheduled tribes in the legislative assemblies of the states. Article 338A, National Commission for Scheduled Tribes. Point to be noted are as follows: 75 tribal groups in 18 states and one union territory have been identified and categorized as particularly vulnerable tribal groups, that is PVTGs. Criteria for determining PVTGs status are declining or stagnant population, low level of literacy, pre-agricultural level of technology and economically backwardness. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.